Alright, quick trade alert here. This is January the 14th. This is for Euro Aussie. I'm bullish on this pair. I think we've made a higher low and we're on our way. You know, it's effectively, if you look at the weekly, it's effectively this weekly inverse head and shoulders that's trying to materialize. So ultimately, I have us going up considerably. But for today, I'm bearish. I think that price has got a lot of issues here at 27.20. It's our daily R1 for the day. So I was actually thinking that we could see shorts from there down to about 26.5 for a little spot trade of about 70 pips. But I am bullish from the early 26s up to, you know, the late 28s. So going to an hourly, what I'm looking for is sort of something along these lines. Price kicks off about 26.70 now on sort of pre-London, moves up to about 27.20, then has to get short for about 70 pips. So the trade alert would be at 27.20 short, down to about 26.50, and then start looking for long continuations.